Hi friend, today I show to you the how to work the pneumatic gun. This is a pneumatic tool for tightening the cap screw and nut, or as well as loosen the nut or cap screw by this tool. It is also having one connection from the pneumatic pipe. This will be coming from the compressor side, and then it will be just like as a gun. When I will press the gun position, then it will be tightened or loosen the nut and cap screw of the engine. So this is very easy for working fast, for opening and closing of the nut and bolt in any engine or any equipment. So you can open the nut and bolt easily. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technicians.